There we go.
Pay attention and you might learn something.
All right, so we're moving to running attack. So I've already been using right trigger and Y, but these are new moves, new animations at the very least for Carl. I don't know if they're actually better, but I'm learning new moves. That's the important thing. So now I'm going to go beat someone up with these new moves. Combo attack.
Never give your opponent time to recover.
Yeah, punch him in the face. All right, let's go learn some new moves. Oh! I just learned these here at this gym. It's okay. It's cool. So sorry. All right, he's dead. Now, I remember when I was younger, I could always get into this. You can't get into this one because it's taller. But I remember for some reason being able to get into this smaller one and fighting these guys. And for whatever reason, I don't know if it's because I used to do it on the PS2 and you just can't do it here on the Xbox version. There we go. I got in. Yeah. Hey, I'm trying to fight this guy over here. You leave me alone, bastard. Hey, what that? That's racist. I'm black. You can't punch me. I'm not black. Carl's black. You understand, I'm sure. Alright, let's also kill this guy, because he taught me the new moves. So now I'll be the only one who knows the moves. Take that! Alright. Now we will come out of the gym. Now wait a second, this gym... The gym's door is at the corner, and that door at the exit was not. That doesn't make any sense. I never noticed that before. Let's get some WCTR going on.
They know your number. How do you feel about that?
I knew it.
Hello, Julie from Liberty City. You're on the line.
A cowboy ghost has been haunting my house.
I want you to take off your blouse. Stand at the window.
I love the talk radio. Like, even that little bit just reminds me of my childhood. Not taking off your blouse or anything like that. Just playing the game and listening to it again reminds me of my childhood when I used to play this game and listen to it. Not that I probably wasn't a child per se, but whatever.
Good looking out, homie.
Word, homie. Let's go do a drive-by.
Did we already do a drive-by? I can drive as well as CJ, man. I'm telling you. Yeah. Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man? I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man,
it's
you
true.
Always crash cars
drive
and
well.
Shit. And for some reason now you back. All it is CJ dry here, CJ dry there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
I like that they just give you a reason as to why you're driving. It's one thing that's like every Grand Theft Auto game, you're the one driving. All the time, 100% of the time. And they try to give you some sort of reason for that in this game. It's beautiful.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are so
I can't drive. I can't drive. It's, oh, my God.
Thanks, G.
G, you nit. I should have grabbed some ammo for my gun, but oh well, I didn't. This mission is a lot easier to do with cheats on. Still haven't decided if I'm going to do cheats or not. Still haven't decided. I know I've been playing for an hour and 9 minutes, including the introduction.
Ball is turf. You dog ready?
And,
yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Yeah.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the
I haven't decided yet.
Listen to the man, fool. Try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat.
It's not true. You're not gonna be dead meat if the car stops. They're lying to me. It's not nice to lie to me.
Stay out of here, CJ.
Don't tell me what to do. Shoot these guys. Shoot them. Shoot them.
We ice
shoot them,
CJ. Let's hunt down some more. Let's roll. Shit, get us out of here. We sitting ducks.
Carl, I found a gun that I can use. Chill. I'm trying to get some ammo so I can help you shoot guys. You guys are jerks and you're yelling at me. And I'm just trying to be helpful. Alright, we're gonna have to go and do this again because NPCs can't shoot with shit here. Hey guys! Oh, oh, oops!
Way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller food.
Man, what I tell y'all? Told you he was a buster.
I'm not a buster.
What are you doing, CJ? Move it.
I'm getting supplies and ammo. What's wrong with you guys? Do you not like having an advantage on your enemies? I didn't realize I was doing anything wrong by getting out of the car for 5 seconds. Hi guys! Oops! Where are you going? Hold on, don't go down the alleyway.
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap. Get us out of here, we sitting ducks.
We're not sitting ducks. I'm not running out on anybody. Come on, seriously guys, you're trying to piss me off with all of this stuff now. Alright, here we go. I was getting ammo. Oops. Oops. My bad. I want to hit the A button to do a power slide, and I can't. It's the left trigger. It bothers me. Where are you? Hey. I'm smashing. Where are we smashing to? The cops are after us. Oh god, we gotta go. Oh god. The police, the popos, crash as they've referred to them in this game. I've never heard of anybody referring to police as crash before. And I noticed in the subtitles, it was all, you know, it was what's the word for it when you use letters to make, whatever. What does it stand for, as I'm trying to ask? What does crash stand for? I feel really dumb right now. Alright, totally different car, police. Don't just sit around. Oh, I just got this car fixed and I hit a wall. Damn cars being in my way. Fuck it. Just fuck it.
They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you didn't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good today.
Did I do good? I think I did well. Not good. I didn't do any good. And park in the car. Park in the car.
So for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
I'm gonna get myself some beers. I almost walked right into that mission marker. Did not want to do that. Alright. Get some more ammo for this gun. There we go. I got up there with no sweat this time. What happens if I go from this angle? I've never gone this way before. Yeah! I'm Assassin's Creed in this shit. What up? I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. Check me out. Climbing houses and shit. What you got on me? Oh, alright, we're gonna go save the game, and then we're gonna go do more, I guess. Right? That's what you guys wanna see? You wanna see more? Let's go do more. Come on, game, save your shit. Stupid game. Game! Okay, coming out of the house now. We have 3 mission markers now. We've got Smoke, Rider, and Big Smoke. Not Smoke. Sweet, I'm same difference. Idiot.
Ah, you and me, huh?
You can't fight me. You can't do it. I'm crazy. Whoa, where are you going?
Hey, even my where are you going? Call me a bust.
Don't kick this right there, CJ. Oh, you dropped your snacks. Alright.
Dance when I saw that.
You fudged your pants? Hey, I don't know what that means, but I don't like it. I'm gonna cut you. Cutting you. Now you're dead.
You remember
thank
me
you for
after
being
ball,
dead.
Huh?
Alright. Let's go up into this. What's I can't crack? Speak. Oh my god, what's wrong with me? Sweet! Help me, please, for the love of God. Right, this is the mission that I want
smoke
body armor for. Oh, I just messed up my microphone. Sorry, microphone. I'm sorry. No one's home. Where is everybody? Sweet.
Damn.
Sweet, where are you? Well, I guess I'll go do something else, since this mission obviously isn't working. Oh, wait. A phone call. Hello?
Hey.
Raymond.
Carl, no time to chit-chat. been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned
snap.
Down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, okay. For sure, man. Hang in there.
Drive by Emmett's and get heated.
All right, I will drive by Emmett's. I will get heated. Whatever that means. Does Emmett have any body armor? That'd be nice. What kind of guns do I got? All right, I got enough. What? Pimp? Who? What? I need a car. No cars here for whatever reason.
Pick it up, baby Bob. Come on.
Shut up, punk.
Oh,
you
yeah,
punk ass punk with the punkness. Alright. Don't get funky. Just drive the car. Alright, I love Radio X is my radio station. If you guys don't like hard rock or progressive rock or alternative rock, you're gonna not like my radio station. I feel so alone, ran over the fat guy, now I'm driving away. What's up, punks? Oh! I gotta get out of this car because it's on fire now. And I took out a couple of guys with the car. Gotta make sure I don't get murdered here. Stop shooting at me! I'm gonna die at this mission right now. Because these guys keep shooting at me. Let's see if I can. Wait a sec, I see, I think I'm shooting that body? There we go. You move now. Yeah, what you got, punk? Let's grab my pistol again. Oh, that guy's gun went away. Damn it. This guy's now running around scared. I don't know what his plan is. This mission is not easy when you're not using, like, cheats and you haven't done anything to get body armor or decent guns. Quit moving around. What kind of crack cocaine are you on? Jeez. Oh, phone was ringing. I didn't answer the phone.
That's my brother. Get a car. We'll meet you out front.
You were just standing right there. Where'd you go? Sweet. You gotta stop moving. Well, look at that. A four-person car. Thank you. Appreciate your kind, generous offer. Now you do what they told you. Rage Against the Machine. Yeah. Now you do what they told you.
Oh,
crap. More cars. Sweet, get in the car. Sweet. What are you doing?
Sister, CJ. You want her number?
I stole it anyway.
What are you? Sweet. Oh my god. This is going crazy. What is going on? Sweet, get out of my car. Stole the car from a Grove Street member. Grove Street members are shooting at him. This is ridiculous.
Yo, Dick getting his broken trouble again, sweet.
Bastard, quit shooting at me when I'm trying to drive my brother home with his more of a girlfriend. Ah! Quit it! Stop shooting at me! We're here. We're here. We're good. No sweat.
I'll see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families.
It's killing the families. Thank you.
Hey,
I murdered a bunch of people wearing green.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
He's gonna go in there and have sex with her. I don't know what that is, but I know that's what's gonna happen. My stamina went up. Sweet. Yay for stamina. I'm gonna go to the gym real quick. Do some more weightlifting for Carl here. And get a little more buff, a little muscular. I like having a muscular CJ. I don't know why, I like muscular CJ over normal or skinny CJ. Definitely do not like fat CJ, because fat CJ actually has negative repercussions on the gameplay. I don't like that.